Hello everybody and welcome to another episode of Ratchet and Clank. So far it's been an amazing series because who doesn't like old-fashioned video games and reboots of, you know, the old ones of them olden days. But anyway guys, I hope you enjoy and like always I will see you in the video. Bye bye.
All right, let's go kick some ice.
Oh.
So I decided to come back from the GTA live stream and play some Ratchet and Clank. This is some bull dookie.
I'm a wrong that needs to be righted, an injustice that needs to be remedied. All the galactic races.
Move, mate.
Problem is too big.
God damn.
Don't make me call the authority.
That must be Big Al's place.
Ow. Ow. Oh god, there's so many. So many.
If I have to put down this controller.
Oh boy, out of ammo.
Oh.
That's it. I'm saving my game. Pausing. Accessing menu. Selecting options. Save game.
All enemies clear. Well done.
Boop-a-doop. Holy crap. I realize I say shit a lot in this series.
Holy cow. I've died in nerd heaven. Look at this. They have my blaster runs hot. Fongoid with a stick. Oh, Spiro the Space Moose. They even have the mega limited ultra edition of Intransigence Fall of Blarg.
That one comes with exclusive content if you pre-ordered through Gadgetron. I take it you're the ones Korra called me about? The ones in need of a new helipack upgrade?
Yes.
You must be Big Al. It is nice to meet you. I am Clank. This is Ratchet.
Remember all
well,
these characters.
Any friend of Korra's is a friend of mine. She and I kind of have a will-we-won't-we romance in progress.
Uh-huh.
Hop onto my workbench. I'll get you all squared away.
Will we, won't we,
just reattaching the sister board, connecting the data port, and presto! Try it out!
Yes!
Looking good, pal.
Getting back to the Hall of Heroes is easy. Just head this way until you find the Graph Train Station. That'll take you straight back.
Right. Thanks again, Big Al.
What should I get? Yes! That's not what I wanted. There we go. Fusion grenade. Nah. Let's do the combustor. No, I think we're pretty good. Let's do this.
Breaking news coming out of Kerwan's famous Aliro City.
Okay, cool.
The duo forged ahead, using their helipack's enhanced jump capability.
It's still the same freaking button. Oh, okay. Oh, that's right. I did not mean to leap that far ahead. I am the worst player ever.
The duo forged ahead, using their helipack's enhanced jump capability.
What? Wait, where do I go? What? What? Oh! Oh, now I get it.
Long jumps would have only been possible for heroes like myself. Fortunately, Clank's new helipack helped them come closer to my level
not
of
not bad,
fitness.
I forgot about these. I always go back for something really stupid.
I know when you think of me, you think of power. Bravado. The kind of raw machismo that sends criminals scurrying into the shadows. And you should. because I am just that good.
All right, yo, I forgot to tell you guys, I have been getting so many copyright strikes.
Perilous drop. Would their new helipack help them glide to safety?
Duh. Yeah, I've been getting copyright strikes up the ass because of this game. Because, I forgot what it was. It was Universal? A Universal thing. Or, I don't know. I forgot what it said. Or who was the claim. Or who the claim was by. But I could always, like, what happened was I had to argue that claim. And, they were totally fine with that afterwards. So it was, like, they're not copyrighted anymore, so I'm good. Not a... I'm not here. Did I just make him shoot his own guy? What? Ah. That's amazing. Ow. Ow. What is going on? Ow. Ow. So many things that need their asses kicked. Oh my god. Freaking hardest difficulty over here. Yeah.
It's our job to take you out.
No, it isn't.
The train is now arriving. Please stand clear.
Holy.
Attention.
Oh, there it is. Come on, let's hitch a ride.
Travelers, gravity stand clear. The A train is what? Now starting the Hall of Heroes.
Oh, I'm confused. Where am I going?
Let's make sure that doesn't happen.
Holy crap. I like how I'm not talking whatsoever during this series. It's just me being quiet, you know, minding my own biz, playing the video game, taking it all in. Oh shit. I don't think I was supposed to do that. Oh! That's amazing! Oh, that's the best mechanic ever! Ah, whoa.
Whoa!
Can you die? Holy crap. Oh, I thought that was gonna shoot right at me.
I hope that didn't cost too much.
Oh, let's see here. Oh, okay.
I'm sure there's a very good reason for transporting killer fish.
Holy shit!
Oh,
look at all the good stuff. So intense, it's like a James Bond movie, just better. Oops. Misfiring. Can you die? Thank you. The hell type of train is this? Oh my god.
Oh boy, out of ammo.
Blaster. The combustor or whatever the fuck it is. Can you just, can you leave? Holy. Goodbye. Derail it. There we go. Damn.
Rax, come in. We're arriving at the Hall of Heroes.
Copy that, Ratchet. I'll meet you at the front entrance and we'll begin your training.
We've been cleared to attack Drek Industries in three
Hell
days.
Yeah.
That means you two are getting the accelerated course.
Ha! That's right, lives at home 472. What's the matter? Don't like getting your butt kicked.
Hey, Lars.
What the hell?
Lars here is in charge of developing our gear and providing tactical support.
Usually it's the former. The Rangers are the shoot first, think later type. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to sound like that.
Like what now?
Come on, I'll show you around. Yeah.
Let's go, Cadet. Time to make you a Ranger.
I'll see you in a bit.
We're gonna have so much fun!
Your protosuit is the most advanced combat armor on the market.
That's
and
fucking
it comes
awesome.
With all the latest fall colors.
Sweet.
Damn.
This is awesome. So what next? Halo jump into enemy territory? Suborbital combat training?
In time, rookie. Next up is basic training. The captain designed this fitness course to help us reach our top physical condition.
Whoa. Can I really do that? Let's do it.
Greetings, cadets, and welcome to the Captain Court fitness course. Here, you'll work on your physical strength as block it. I'm Galactic Ranger property.
Hehe.
Hey.
No, that's not what we want. What? There we go.
Congratulations on reaching the summit of justice. Your quadriceps must be burning with righteousness. And pain. Why are you so violent? Do you expect some sort of extra points or something?
Yes. Okay, what is this? Oh, wait a minute. Oh, that was scary. I wasn't sure if there was one before that, but...
It's time to ascend to the Tower of Power. Here you must leap from platform.
Can I have points?
So violent? Do you expect some sort of extra points or something?
Watch, the last one's gonna have points, I bet. I call that shit. Or nah. Thought I could just, like, get on the side of it. Nope. Urgh. Oh no. That was two-faced.
Congratulations, you conquered the Tower of Power. Enter the main platform and claim your prize, Ranger.
Hell yeah. Points. 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 Give me the points. God damn. I won it.
Got this far, went on to become nothing. But the guy before that, oh, you guess this training course isn't very good at training.
The first guy that did this became nothing. The same guy before that, nothing. I feel so fucking special.
Stuff you can do. Meet me outside the Hall of Heroes. I have an assignment for you.
Probably gonna get me killed. He's right there. What is this?
Over here, Ranger.
I wanna know what that is. Wait, that's probably just a landing pad. I just wanna go around and explore everything.
Since you're now...
Everything!
Us, I thought it was time to get you a new ride.
Oh, that's freaking amazing.
Class G Star Jumper? Oh. Is this for me?
Technically, it's Galactic Ranger property, but if you survive, complete this super secret yet completely on the level mission, she'll be yours to use however you like.
What is this secret mission?
I call it Operation Falling Star.
Let's do it!
Congratulations, Cadet. You've been selected for Operation Falling Star. Galactic Ranger Intel tells us Chairman Drek has a state-of-the-art weapons lab in Nebula G-34. Your mission is to destroy his top-secret project without, and this is important, telling anyone. Ever.
Okay.
Seriously, this is our little secret.
Sure, but I don't see why...
Please save your questions until the end of the presentation. You'll need to access Drek's laboratory using a trespasser, your wits, and the kind of fortitude normally found in more seasoned rangers. Get in, destroy whatever he's working on, and get out. I'll monitor your position from here. Good luck.
Let's do it.
I wish I could be there to see you off, but I have an urgent appointment with my acupuncturist. Call me when you arrive at Nebula G-34. I'm counting on you, Ratchet.
You got it, Captain.
Okay. Well, before we even get started, I know this is a short video, and I know you guys want to see the next one, but unfortunately, this is where I'm going to have to leave off this episode. It's really late. I got to get to editing and all that other good stuff. But anyway, guys, this has been Jagrr signing off, and I hope to see you guys in the next episode of Ratchet & Clank, because this is a really good game. I can't believe... how well done it is. I'm just mentally retarded for dying most of the time. Maybe. Yeah. I'm just fucking retarded. But anyway, guys, I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye.